Michael, a synthetic painkiller called fentanyl has killed at least 22 people in Greenville County. There could be more pending results of a toxicology report. Now, narcotics agents tell us that it is 100 times stronger than morphine, and it is also 40 times more potent than heroin.
But Scott was a young man who had movie star good looks, a genius IQ, incredibly talented musically.
The 38-year-old single father died March 7th from a drug overdose.
He fought those demons for years.
But Roy Davenport says a new demon killed his son. He says Scott thought he was taking heroin, but toxicology tests show he died from an overdose of fentanyl.
It had really been a problem the last year, and that most of the heroin we're seeing bought on the street has fentanyl in it or is pure fentanyl instead of heroin.
The coroner says the average age of those dying is 36.
These are probably old-time heroin addicts that, you know, haven't been able to kick the habit and are still doing it and overdosing from it.
Sergeant Claude Todd with the Greenville County Sheriff's Office says fentanyl is a painkiller administered through a patch, but drug traffickers have figured out how to extract it and sell it to people who think it's heroin. But because it's more lethal, the Davenport family has started a petition calling for a new law to make it possible to charge someone with homicide in cases like Scott's.
Because Scott said to me often, "I hope at some point all the things I've been through can help other people." Little did he know that it would take his death to do that.
If you would like to check out the petition, you'll find a link on our website, WYFF4.com. Michael?